Oh! Have I mentioned how irritating that ability is?
You did mention that. What? This is ice! Jin! You!
But of course! This is Jin's true power. You may have awesome regenerative powers, but everything becomes futile once you get down to absolute zero.
Oh, absolute zero.
While they're vulnerable, let's do it, Jin!
Rex! Ah!
Nia!
I'm not done with you yet!
Morag, this is getting us nowhere!
Aw, oh, too bad.
Tsa!
Puppy! Take this!
Ah! Trash!
Ah! Puppy! Tora!
It can't end like this!
Enough. Give up, Rex. Forget about us.
Rex, please listen to what we have to say. Our power has done nothing but bring you pain. It would be better if such a power didn't exist.
We told you we wanted to go to Elysium, but the reason why we wanted to go there was to beg our father to let us die. So forget us, Rex. For the sake of the world, abandon us.
Abandon you? When you are injured, I feel your pain. When you feel pain, I feel the sorrow in your heart.
What the hell? Has he finally cracked?
You really think I can just stand by like this and watch someone I love suffer?
You can make it to Elysium. You can make it, with or without us. So please...
What would be the point of that? Listen, I swore to you. We're going to Elysium together. That's a promise.
Rex.
I'm going to Elysium for you. I'm doing all of this for you. We'll do it together. We'll find out together. We'll find your place in this world. Find out where we're headed and see what our future holds. So believe me, I won't let the world burn a second time. So, Pyra, Mitra, join me!
This is our whole being. This is the power we were granted at birth. So, Rex, are you still sure you want this?
Tell me, do you love this world?
Yes, Mia, Isilda, and you, Rex. I love this world because you're in it.
Well then.
What?
A new sword!
Hira! Mitra!
Apologies, Rex. Worry not. All is well. I am lost no longer.
What's this?
That's better, don't you think?
I could get used to this. Everyone, attack!
Yeah!
Payback time!